Hello, I'm Noel, like usual. I've got some new ideas, and they're probably weird as crap and don't make sense. Anyways, here's two strainers. Here's a strainer inside another strainer. Let's put it at that. I put a contact mic inside it. Man, this duct tape is really freaking cheap. But, you know, it's like whatever, I guess. Anyways, ooh, look at that stain. Thank God we aren't using this for food at the moment. But anyways, so I stuck a contact mic inside this part. And I'm going to plug this into the computer, obviously. Now, I have a second contact mic, as you can tell here. I put it outside, and I buried it in snow. So, basically, my idea here is I'm going to hold these strainers over the buried contact mic outside and pour water through these two strainers on top of the buried one that's in the snow. And I'm going to not only record the water rushing past this one here, but I'm also going to record the sound of the water being dropped onto the melting snow out there. That's if it doesn't freeze, but you know, it's a process. We'll figure it out together. Fantastic, and we're back. As you can see, it's not going to be a great angle for you, but don't worry, I'll put the recording at the end of this video, like I always do, just to give you an example of what I'm hearing. So, let me press record, and we shall begin the process of pouring water onto the strainer into the snow. By the way, it's currently like -7 degrees outside, so I'm going to try and keep it short because it's already cold and it's leaking through the door. So here we go.
Now I'm just going to pull both mics so I can close the door properly and stop letting all the heat out. Excellent. As you can tell, it is cool and chilly. Oh my god, it's so cold. That was disgusting. Check this out. Yeah. Come on, camera, focus.
And now you get to listen to the recording. Thank you for watching.